the role of 0. 0 is the additive identity of rational number. That means any number when added to 0 or 0 is added to any number, then we can get the same number. Next is role of 1. 1 is the multiplicative identity for the rational number. Any number multiplied by 1 or 1 is multiplied to any number, every time we can get the same number. Next is additive inverse of A by B is minus A upon B. Multiplicative inverse of A by B is B upon A. Next property is distributivity of multiplication over addition and subtraction. For all rational numbers A and A, B and C, A is multiplied by B plus C, then we can get AB plus AC. When A is multiplied by B minus C, we can get AB minus AC. Rational numbers can be represented on a number line. Here I have made a number line. In between, I have put the 0 on the right side of the 0. All positive rational numbers are there. On the left side of the 0, all negative rational numbers. Between any two rational numbers, there are infinite number of rational numbers. If A and B are the two rational numbers, then A plus B upon 2 is a rational number which lies between A and B. After this video, you are getting a revision paper which you have to be solved. Thank you.